Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, Math 131, Elements of College Mathematics, Section 10.1, Problem 1. This is Section 10.1, Problem 1. It says one of the following two graphs represents a function. Which one is it, the one on the left or the one on the right? So the two graphs have like an X and Y blobby looking thing, you might call it a cloud or whatever, and it's showing you from what values of x go over to y. Now remember, there's only one rule for a function. Any input can have only one output. You can't give it an input that goes to two different outputs, like the mother and the daughter example in class that we talk about. For a function that relates mothers and daughters, the daughter has to be the input, because the daughter will only have one mother. If you put the mother in as an input, some mothers have more than one daughter. You break that one rule. And the one rule is broken on the graph on the left. Because if you put in an 82, the function doesn't know whether to give out a 93 or a 14. You break the one rule. So the graph on the left is not a function. Now if you look at the graph on the right, each x goes to only one y. Now you do have a situation where if you put in a 32, you get out a 101, and if you put in a 9, you also get out a 101. That's okay. If you put in a 32, only one thing comes out, and if you put in a 9, only one thing comes out. That's all right. That's not a problem, and every other thing only goes to one thing. So the graph on the right is a function. So to the answer to the question, which one is a function, the one on the left or on the right? It's the graph on the right that's a function.